El cineasta estadounidense Oliver Stone considera que su filme Savage, que se estrenará este viernes en cines, habla más de una historia de amor que de cárteles y tráfico de drogas, aunque sea el tema que más ha causado polémica.
Savages is about it's inside the subject of drugs. I mean, it's a love story really with these six people, two of them in Mexico, three of them are living in Laguna, they're Americans who are growing good weed, and the cartel wants to be a partner with them, and then there's an agent, a DEA agent played by John Travolta. Salma Hayek is the head of a small Mexican cartel. Benicio is her enforcer. There's a lot of complications. None of the six characters is what they seem to be. And during the course of the movie, everything changes, all the relationships. At the end of the day, who's the savage? You know, you have to say, we're all savages to some degree. But it's a love story, because if you think about it, Blake has a relationship with two men, and then she meets Selma. Selma has a daughter. Although she's a tough, tough boss, she's got a soft spot for her children. She wants to keep them alive.
La historia transcurre entre Tijuana y California, donde dos jóvenes empresarios tienen un negocio de drogas en el que cultivan marihuana y cannabis.
The best cannabis in the world.
I think we just struck gold.
He takes 99% of the violence out of the business. The other 1%? Well, that's where Tron comes in.
Selma's, they're all new to me, but I worked with Selma was my first choice. I knew she could do it, and I think she's great. I think Benicio is one of the world's best actors. He's very unique, and played the enforcer, and I also used Demian Bashir, who is a treat. I mean, he's one of the best actors in Mexico. He played a button-down cartel manager. And also we have Sandra Echevarria, and we have Diego Catona, who's a wonderful young actor. And Joaquin Cosio plays the face of Azul, another member of the cartel.
Con información de Jorge Mendoza, El Universal.
You let people think you're weak. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to kill them.
Hang in there, baby. We're coming for you.